base line. It'll be okay for a while still. Bouncing ball, Espinosa to his left. Ball seemed to be past him when it actually went in his glove. And that's 9 in a row for Doug Fister. Here comes Bryce with the Nats already on top by 3.